Authorities have busted another suspected illegal Chinese marijuana growing operation, this one in Holden. Holden police searched a residence on Winters Road around 8:30 this morning. The warrant was part of an ongoing investigation. No arrests have been made, but evidence at the scene was seized. No other details were released.